Ladies and gentlemen, there won't be a 2016 election. America is going to hell in a handbasket. And if people don't wake the hell up soon, well, this country is done. Believe me, I'll be 35 years old next year, and I know what's coming. And believe me, it is not good.